that you just mentioned. But only getting 12 carries in the Super Bowl, I don't think in his wildest dreams he would have thought, I only got 12 carries in a Super Bowl? That tells you how valuable he became and what people will focus on. And don't forget Tevin Coleman, the great comeback from the dislocated shoulder against Green Bay in the title game. 5 carries, 28 yards in the Super Bowl. Came back to start that game. Showed a great amount of toughness. But they didn't run it nearly as much as we expected. And they ended up with the result that maybe was unexpected too. A loss in the Super Bowl.
Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half. Now a first down throw complete downfield. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. And last time they were very fortunate, this offense. They went for it on fourth, turned it over in their own territory. But the other guys held up. They didn't give up any points.
So how about the guy with the number one headset on the sidelines, the head coach? That was planned going into it. Not necessarily to not get the first down or to have the defense have to hold
up. But
he
trusted his defense.
Trusted his defense very much. And I think that that's how he's going to play this game. Go for it. Be aggressive because I've got the Wild Bunch backing me up over here on my own sideline.
Now we'll see what his offense can do. So after the incompletion on first, now second and ten. In his own end zone, it's Mahomes. That one complete to Hill. He's at the 50. He's at the 30. Past the 20. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown.